A new report in the Daily Star claims that a Russian MP, like a member of Congress, member of parliament, urged Vladimir Putin to fire a nuclear missile at the United States to, quote, send a message. This is the Russian Duma member Yevgeny Alexeyevich Fyodorov. It is not apparent that Vladimir Putin liked the suggestion.